Welcome to Wonkeyjase. Today we're making angel light with biscuit.
So some angel light into a pot. Half a pint of semi or full fat milk. And use Mr. Ducky and whisk it into the fridge for at least 31 minutes.
Remove from fridge.
And then get some digestive biscuits and just crumble it on top.
And it's all ready to eat. Please like, share, subscribe.